10%. This is outrageous.
Yeah. Action.
Man.
And wait. Yeah. Now why can't you do that when we're filming?
There have been reports that up to 60 corporations have cut down wages.
Well, we still can't afford any strikes. Send. You're going away! Off you go! Bye! Get out!
Sorry.
I have to be in the mood.
Yeah, fine, go. Really? Come on, you go, really?
Only on the conditions that you do not cut wages. Is that acceptable?
Yeah, that's
with the fur. Sorry. That's not you dancing, that's dancing.
No more food.
Really? Now, Robert.
Village idiot.
Nick!
look at her and her algae friends. She lives in next to the trash can right there. Sickly child. No.
I finished my interview. Remember what's making trash?
What?
Dad, you suck.
She came out of her cage. Oh no. Exemption.
Again.
Yo! I'm so fob right now.
No, that's really like.
She's done. Do you know what you're recording?
What?
Are you looking at, per se?
I'm afraid of
stupid. Gotta do that. Zoom in.
If you don't stop the strike, I will order the troops to stop it by force. Tomorrow morning, I shall personally answer General Mortar's plan, Chevrolet number 4. No, wait, in the morning. I shall disregard you troops. Tomorrow morning. Oh my god. I shall tell you. Oh, sorry. Okay. Gentlemen, I called you all here because I know you supported the industrial. Gentlemen, I called you all here because I know you supported the resolution. Gentlemen, we are now a committee within the AFL to promote and encourage. I switched the two. Encourage. Failing to organize industrial workers will only make it possible for them. What am I saying? Open it and bear my body. Wait, should I start? So strike. Oh my god!
Do it.
What was she doing?
Nothing.
We will be a committee within the ethics of both mass production. Stop!
Who are you
meditating? Tony,
that's sick.
Hey,
we're gonna take.
Oh, you're so messed up. Okay. Are you recording?
It's Michael Chocolate.
You better have the blueprint, Tony.
Oh, fuck you. You are recording.
I'm not.
It's freaking red right here. I see it. You.
No, it's not.
It's just a sun, Robert.
Do it. You can't even hit it, Ruth.
It's freezing in here. Am I hungry? Where's the food?
We should organize some industrial
food.
Mom.
Withdraw the police. Withdraw the police. Withdraw the police.
Hey, you're under arrest.
No, I'm not.
Come, fellow workers. The CIO supports us as their first strike.
Yeah!
I've never led anyone into a slaughterhouse, and I'm not going to know.
Yeah!
Come, fellow workers. The CIO supports us as their first strike.
Yeah!
Look, she's communicating. I'm going to go to the next one.